Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Second Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. If my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. The Lord's desire is for our land to be healed, is for us to enjoy blessings from above, but we need to humble ourselves and pray. Pray today and the Almighty God will answer you. In Jesus' name.